Shadow here. Welcome to season 1.5 of The Drop. We have 8 lovely contestants in this little arena. But however, only 7 can qualify for the actual final event. Because there's only 7 colors. There's 8 of you. So how this is going... So let's introduce the 8 contestants first off. So starting with, on my list... At the very top, we have Cool Joss Steve. Say hello.
He's muted. There you go.
Yeah, you can unmute yourselves now. Once I say your name, you can unmute yourself.
So hang on a sec.
Cool Joss Steve, say hello.
Hello, I said hello.
And next on my list is Cosmic Boy 13. Say hello.
Hang on a second, I'm just changing my skin.
You can kind of like just call me David. It's kind of easier since there's 2 Cosmics here.
Okay, David then. Next up, we have CreeperKid44 returning from season 1!
I got lost first time.
Don't say hello to me because I'm changing my skin.
No one wants to say hello to you anyway.
Oh, next on our list, we have Davo162. Say hello!
Sup!
And next one we have is Archer.
Hello, I'm quiet.
Yeah, I can tell. We have me and Rubber, obviously. We're right beside each other as well, which is lovely.
Again because I changed my skin and left.
Next up we have Baseball Drew.
Hello.
Up we have the infamous Cosmic Cortex on the show.
This is the most professional game show I've ever played.
And last but certainly not least on my list is the Slime Gamer.
Hi.
Nobody cares what you think.
I know.
So, contestants, how this first part is going to work? As you know, there's 8 of you. Only 7 can qualify for the actual event, which means one of you will be eliminated. But, as you know...
What?
We're miles away from the studio.
Oh, fuck's sake. We have to run there, don't we?
Yes.
We're going to have to find it.
Oh, it's an amazing race.
Oh, my God.
David, let's stick together. Both Cosmics.
Yeah, let's stick together.
No, you fuck off. You're not called Cosmic.
So, Rubber.
Okay, you know what? Archer, you can tag along as well.
So, Rubber, go over to the studio and... When a person once a person gets to the studio, they will tell you a color, and there is 7 colors, and once you get in, you just choose one of them. But once you choose that color, nobody else can have it.
Okay.
I'm being bullied by the polar bear.
What? You started punching
right.
me.
So.
I didn't do no such thing.
No.
Creeper, get over there.
Stop bullying me!
Just a pre-warning. Just pre-warning.
Creeper,
watch.
You can be
mind the gap. Stop. That's my pre-warning. Is everyone ready?
No. No punching is allowed, right?
Punching can be allowed if you want.
Quick, team on the polar bear.
No, I mean.
I'm joking.
Okay,
I'm gonna drop the wall.
And then I'm gonna give a countdown. So don't move off.
Okay, so when it drops, don't go. Okay.
Okay.
Don't go until I say go. Okay.
Okay.
Just don't go.
Right, drop the wall. I'm gonna drop the wall now.
Very professional.
Like I said.
Hi.
I like the addition of the torches.
The wall's gone!
No, we're not allowed to go yet. Yes, stay away. Okay, really? It's / cut.
Right. So there's 8 of you. Survivor's ready.
This is not Survivor!
There's no world edit on the
server.
It's tough luck.
It's a game show nonetheless. 3, 2, 1, go!
Arnold! Quick, somebody punch me! No, ow! I didn't mean it!
I should mention...
Somebody give me motivation.
The fucking polar bear's winning!
I'm taking a shortcut, bitches!
Oh my god, yeah, he actually is.
I should mention, the torches will help.
The torches yeah. will not help. David, wait for me! Wait for your dad!
Polar bear.
Polar bear, polar bear, polar bear, polar bear.
Oh, we have a group of six.
Polar bear, stop running.
We have a group of six.
Polar bear, I'll give you an icicle.
Mighty Chunks are looting.
I took over the polar bear.
There's a group of six here, and it looks like Cosmic Boy will win this race. Going around the unfinished
part. Yes, my son, I raised him as a sprinter, I did.
I'm still in the race, though.
No, polar bear.
Come on, I can do this.
Shoot the polar bear.
Yes, go.
Yeah, shoot the bastard!
Right!
Listen, I'm going for pink. This is my colour, magenta's man, fuck off.
Really frustrating. So.
Oh, here we go.
So we have
polar
one
bear,
space
come
left.
Let me pet some pet the polar bear.
Diva.
Beat the polar bear till it bleeds.
I'm bagging the wave.
Which?
Oh my god, Dave actually did it.
Yes, I'm taking the wave, baby.
No, you're last. Wait, Dave was last.
Robert,
yes,
you
I'm taking
the barriers.
Wait, where's Slime?
I think
Ding
Slime's
down.
Out.
Yeah.
Hello. I'm gonna tell.
Wait, Slime, are you out?
Oh, oh no! No!
Oh wait, call Josh Steve has to go. I'm coming. Don't worry.
Oh,
All right then. Slime. Come on.
Which means
I'm coming, guys.
I can't believe I actually did it.
Yes!
Slime, you can do
well,
it!
Bill about 10,000, if he was here, he'd be so proud of me.
No, he wouldn't.
He really wouldn't.
Yes, he'd be crying with tears of joy.
Maybe you can make it!
I'm gonna do it!
No, you can't.
I'm gonna make it.
No, you can't.
Oh my god. Robert, what have you done with the barriers? This is really professional.
Hang on a sec, I don't need these things.
Ooh.
Stop hitting me!
Ooh.
Deja vu, I've been in this place before.
Quick volume. We're playing Marco Polo with the polar bear.
So.
Marco.
Marco is welcome.
So we're going to cut to the next episode. So thanks you for watching this first episode. Next episode, we'll have the first seven contestants, which one of them will drop.
Drop my pants.
Drop through the floor. And turn into a ghost. See you next time.
I'm already